close your eyes, 'cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly.
Welcome to gaming.
I see a funny.
Oh yeah, by the way, what team are you locked on?
Oh, I don't think we can say that.
Jack, even?
Yeah.
No, it said at the start.
It said we randomized, yeah.
Oh, wait, you mean, yeah, not.
I mean, if you want to say.
What if we're all on the same team? That'd be really funny.
Mine starts with a 1.
Mine starts with a 3.
Mine starts with a 1.
Oh, so you're on team 3 then, Max, huh?
Oh, yeah.
There's not 30 teams.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Okay, Flash, what's your... Okay, my second number is below 8.
Minus 2.
above 4.
Wait, how does it start with 1 but above... What?
No. We're trying to figure out the last number.
Mine is not above 4.
Oh, shit. Okay.
You're just actually on team 1.
Do you have a second number?
Yes.
Then how's it not above... your second number. I'm so stupid.
You have the team 10, 11, 12, or 13, then.
Technically, 4 isn't above 4.
Oh, he's spitting.
Fucking spitting wild.
You do be spitting facts. Does Lance have a hat layer? Because I think I see it.
I already found Tanner, by the way.
Oh god, I just took damage.
Max, have I seen him in the sunglasses?
Yeah, do you see those?
What are your cores then?
I'll tell you that. I'm Nick Boswell. I'm Pause Nick, actually, sorry.
Yeah, I'm Pause Nick as well. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
I'm Pause, and I see the sunglasses.
Yeah, I think I just took first damage. I'm stupid.
Hey Max, so you wanna tell me those corns, you know?
No.
It's a fast melting. Oh crap,
no, it's not.
Why would you do that? It's Cypher Kai and CJ. How is it not fast melting?
Because Cypher Kai went, you know what? No fast melting.
But it's Cypher Kai.
Why
did you... Whoa, get out!
Get out!
EGL, of course you joined.
No, get out! You're not allowed here. Help us!
Guys.
EGL. No. Is infiltrating our call.
Guys, we can't see health.
You're not allowed here.
Go away.
EGL, that's first damage. I think.
Are we meant to see health?
No.
How the fuck are we meant to know who's on our team then?
You're not.
You're not meant to know who's on your team.
You're not supposed to be FFA.
Get out. Shoo.
We did it. Reddit.
Fucking child.
Dude, my dad is getting COVID tested again. That's crazy.
Yo.
We all got tested.
I'm hoping for a good result.
Thanks. I almost said
positive.
We all got tested on Wednesday and we all tested negative. But then today, my dad was like, I feel sick. So now he's getting tested again.
Your dad probably works, doesn't he?
Well, he works from home, so no. Well, yeah, but he doesn't go anywhere. But he doesn't go anywhere, because we got tested because our contractor who was over the other day had it. What is going on? I can't have 5. There we go. So our contractor got sick of it, and so we all got tested.
How does it feel to get a fucking Q-tip shoved up your nose?
Oh, it's so painful. I hate it so much. I'm gonna have to do it again if it gets tested positive. I really don't want to do it again.
Fucking tickling your brain, like.
It was so painful. I cried.
Really, bro, you didn't though.
No, I did.
No, but you didn't though.
I seriously did.
I killed a cow and I got an apple.
How?
Actually, I broke a leaf and then when I started swinging at the cow, I got an apple. Skeleton, hell!
What was that? That was very like high pitch. No.
Gamers, my name is Bowfish Cat.
Oh my god.
I can't believe Bowfish is playing Apaka. What does the world come to that Bowfish is playing?
CJ doesn't dislike him anymore.
I know. What's the world come to? Mr. Kahooter, on the other hand, probably still dislikes him.
Dislikes who?
Bowfish.
What's happened now?
I don't know the full story. I just know there's drama.
What's happened now then?
I don't know what actually happened between them. I just know it was something.
So Gahuda kissed Bofish's mom and then he's not happy.
Sounds like it.
Alright, okay.
Sounds about right, yeah.
No legs guy. Remember guys, Kel also has a hat layer.
And I don't see it.
Neither do I.
I don't even know what it looks like.
Okay, so his hat layer.
Carl, we found his.
Oh no, it's his ears. His ears.
Yeah, didn't
the rights on his ears get taken away?
Yeah, but no, his ears become fucking pitch black.
Yeah,
that's what I said. The rights on his ears get taken away.
Yeah, he's black.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
He's black. You don't take away anything. He's black.
No, it takes away his rights.
No, it takes away.
No, shut up. I'm right, you're wrong.
You're black, I'm white. Oh shit. I see someone with a pumpkin. It's a Piplup skin. Oh, it's Kumos. I don't know who that is, but he's here.
I'm getting 2 million ping.
Oh god! Oh my god, Bowfish Kicks just scared the shit out of me. No.
Ping.
He's a very scary man.
Why are you shouting no?
I got a pumpkin for Kumos.
Lance. Did you get hearts? Did you get hearts?
Let's go!
Did you get hearts, Maxa?
Yeah, he did.
I messaged Lance, I love you.
Fuck's sake. Why you? Why you? What kind of you mean?
This pumpkin over there in the pack is really cool. Down here is this pack, it's really cool. Oh, is Kel on my team? Papers. Oh no.
How do you know?
Because he said, why my health goes through. I'm hoping he's joking.
Okay, just don't die, Maxa.
I think Kel also.
Never type on the hair boom. If you hair boom, you're already dead. What? I'm over the level 5, let's go.
Insane.
I'm level 1.
Fucking level 1 rookie, you are, yeah?
I'm level 1 still, even after killing mob.
Fine.
I need to go over here and
I want more food, but that's not happening right now.
I'm gonna go to 0-0 and kill myself real quick.
Okay, have fun with that.
Yeah.
So, is Kumos good at the game or no? Is he like a bot?
I don't even know who that is.
I have fought him before. The best way I can explain it is hit go burr.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Bad thing. It means he has some strange
hits.
He has PvP. I'm not saying he has reach. I'm saying his Minecraft does not. Want him to be able to reach you from normal lengths.
Because I'm right near Bowfish and I'm right near Kilos. So. I could pull off some funnies next episode if I wanted to.
Or at least my experience is fighting Kumos. He's hit me from far away.
What's his ping? His ping is 15.
Nightmare plus. Huh?
What?
Mightmare plus Nightmare equals 2 donkey.
Mightmare. I love Mightmare.
What the fuck is Mightmare?
It's our Arctic Seagull moment.
Can we get a Theo in the chat?
No.
Why? I'm literally asking for a Theo right now. You're not giving me a Theo. Diamond type from Joseph.
Wow.
Let's go, Joseph.
Max, I assume you didn't see what I sent then.
I saw that. I just ignored it. I can't find cow. I found a cow.
I think you can find cows then.
I can't find diamonds on the surface. Ah, oh, didn't work. String, I'll take that.
I mean, I could probably fix my hotbar, but I'm
lazy. I've already killed your mom twice, you know.
Do you know her name?
It's a fucking sheep.
Well, that's not even funny. That's not an insult. The sheep is a good thing, because, like, sheep are cool.
What? Yeah, so, if you live in fucking Wales.
Instantly calling her a cow. I would want to be a sheep. Sheep have, like, really nice, warm, furry coats. I want to be a sheep.
No, but, like,
if you're a sheep, you're a furry then.
Okay, but I have all like soft skin that'll keep you. Oh my god, hi zombie spawner.
Skin. Fur! Wool! Whatever, Tass.
Ooh.
Not skin.
Skin. At least. Me when I skin.
Gensh skin in. I don't play that game.
Die.
Why can't I F5 in that? Why can't I F5? In F5 mode. Wait. No.
Press your F5 button.
I'm having trouble F5ing while shifted for some reason, but now it's working.
Oh god. Give me one more apple, please, and then I can go down and fucking shank some people. What the fuck, Maxa?
Hi.
Hi. You know I don't like it that way.
What?
Shut up. Found your mother again.
She likes it, actually.
I don't know what's happening at this point. I'm gonna jump in a ravine and probably die.
I hope Vanessa's my second teammate, because she'll die.
I have a great hotbar right now.
A hotbar?
What is your hotbar, then?
My food... Okay. Food in my one slot, nothing for 2, 3, and 4. I have crafting tables in 5, iron sword in 6, iron pickaxe in 7, water bucket in 8, and then nothing, or just an empty bucket in 9.
My favorite.
I'm just way too lazy to actually fix my hotbar right now. Is that a witch, or is that a zombie? Or is that the border?
I hope it is.
It's a zombie.
Wait, Flash, how many crafting tables do you have?
31.
That's a lot of crafting tables.
Oh, that's poor. That is very poor.
I have one.
I have a stack.
I tend to just make one and then just pick it up every time instead of leaving it.
Oh, I make a stack.
I make half a stack.
I just make a lot. I chop a lot of trees to get the apples. Okay, got 8 apples now. We zoom.
Out of all the guests, I think Prisma's the weirdest. What is she doing here? I mean, the answer is Frost.
I was in an organizer call. Frost told Prisma that he was playing a Ponka, and Prism went, "Can I play?" And then they let her play.
So with the guests like the sideline.
I need to message Slyfrakai again. There you go.
I don't know.
Well, no, that can't be true because Bowfish knew the sentence last night. Like, he's pretending he didn't. So.
Yes, I'm allowed to get a kill.
Crazy story.
You want to know who I messaged and what I messaged them?
Slyfrakai.
I message Cypher, "Oh Lord Hypixel Hacker Killer, do I have permission to get kill in this holy round?" And he said yes.
Insane.
Instinct.
I'm either dying F2 or I'm making final 7.
Honestly, probably same. If I get early enchants, I might check out 0-0 because of my health.
Honestly, same, except it won't be final 7, it will probably be final 30. Oh yeah, I forgot compensation arrows. Hey, 3 stacks. Hey, let's go.
Oh.
That's I found a P though. Creepy boy.
Holy shit, crafter.
Oh
Is that not the joke you were trying to make? Because I thought it was a pretty good setup.
No, no, no. I mean, that's not the right creepy boy.
Holy shit, it's Aero2K. Everybody go where the lights go.
Every former Minecraft YouTuber ever.
Every 60 seconds in Africa, a minute passes. Did you know that? I love that video. So funny, comedy, peak comedy.
Man, you know what I watched the other day?
Me.
No, yeah, I also did, but I watched. Okay, so in fucking Ghana, they are like giving the scores on like football games in the Premier League, right?
Sure.
The reporter
Ghana.
Can't pronounce half the fucking team, so he's like, "Hey,
That's
how he says it to one of the teams. Like, I'm was so confused.
I laughed at your joke. I hear lava.
I heard death. I heard another man. I want to kill myself. Can I die?
Stab.
Stab your fucking cheek, baby. Oh, yeah, where's this server hosted? Because Bro's getting 5 ping. I like that.
Canada? Montreal, probably.
Because Brody is a Canada.
He is Canada. He's just the country.
He's the whole of Canada.
Brody probably played for Canada.
Oh, Brodator.
I'm gonna do the
sweaty tactics. I'm gonna smell two cobble.
I feel like World Cup should have a Canada team and a French Canada team. That would make sense, right?
Huh? No, because they're two different countries. They're the same country. Anyway.
Yeah, but like it's so solely different cultures or whatever. I don't know.
It's the same country.
Oh, I took more
they're
damage.
They're two different races. They're two different races, okay?
Oh, it's comp healing. I don't want to heal yet, do I?
No, it's not comp healing.
It's not?
If you paid attention, you'd realize that.
I was not paying attention at all. I realized that.
Gaps always heal two hearts.
That's so stupid.
It's not.
You're stupid. How about that?
Burn.
Burn. Bernie in Apocalyptic UHC?
Bernie Sanders, Apocalyptic UHC, season 14.
This might be the most conservatively organized round in UHC, so maybe not. A funny comment?
Have XT funny comments? Why am I lagging so much?
I hear a beep on my arm.
What intro is that again, Max?
Ping.
OTT.
109 ping.
Over the top season hate.
Okay.
Over the bop.
Over the bop it?
Bop.
I watched a TikTok this morning, or maybe it was last night, where the Boppet was telling this guy to suck him off.
How did he say that?
It was like fake.
Fake? What?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I hate to break it to you, but
it was
actually
fake. It was a fake. Yeah, I thought you... Yeah, but what the fuck did the voice thing say, though?
It was like, pop it, twist it, suck me. And then the guy was like, what the fuck? And then his friend had to save him, but it was being forced back to suck the boppet off. He couldn't help himself.
Do I stalk someone for 2 minutes?
Yes. Who?
I feel bad, though.
No, you gotta tell us who it is first. I'll decide for you.
Kirby.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Oh, yeah. I was at an end of man!
What do you kids wanna know about now? Oh, man, you gotta go to the top somehow. Money and fame. Bring a man to shame. Ain't no doubt about it. It's been stuck in my head all day. That's a long time. Did you know that?
Insane.
Insistence?
I did not say insistence, but...
Insistence got fully released and I'm doing player votes now. Hey!
Did you see the newest addition to Insistence UHC?
Nope.
Oh, I don't think you'll like it.
Eh.
He's a bit good at the game.
I see.
Ah.
Oh.
Okay.
What? Why? 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 He has to ruin everything I have to fucking do with the-
Flash message. Message. Carol awesome. Carl is not happy. I can't type happy with you. You didn't take me dollar. Kel Awesome sent me a smiley face. Jeddo.
Jeddo. Yo, yo, 100 health, gang. His girlfriend outlasted him.
Don't close your eyes, cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly.